You have demonstrated exceptional character. You have completed a tremendous academic achievement. And more specifically, you will be leaders of our future. The memories that I have of all of you are the brotherhood, sisterhood, and friendship you have built will last forever. Don't lose touch with those memories. You have endless opportunities, and there are endless possibilities. Stay focused, and don't be afraid to fail. Vincent, Jose, Malvin, Dorian.
Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. Once I was 7 years old.